From Patrick Gym on the campus of the University of Vermont in Burlington, Vermont, a great American East rivalry. Boston University has come to Catamount Country to take on UVM. Fired, and look at the second chance. O'Day takes it towards the basket, and Carissimo will launch a three. A little bit more traditional launch this time for Sandro Carissimo. Starting 5 minutes work for BU.
And most importantly, Travis had the dental work done, so he's in good shape.
Yes, the smile is back. Yeah. It's blue for two more.
Well, that's what you want to make blue do.
Three, too strong. Tipped out by blue, but into the hands of Watson.
That's hustled by Mo.
Morris goes to the bench with his first personal foul. Vokel, good pass inside to Elbaum. He'll finish this time.
Yeah, possession of offense. It's his second offensive rebound.
Papale, his first three-pointer is good.
And that wing ball screen.
That felt pretty good outside shooter. Knocks down the three. He's sneaky out there, 38%. Blue is trying to get away from Watson. Vokel spins, floats, scores. Accelerate past Watson. As Blue in the corner. Blue spinning off the window for two.
Terrific move by Trey. Put the ball on the floor in his left hand.
In the line or in the American East Tournament Championship 2010-2003. O'Day with the dunk. O'Day. Vokel.
Ethan O'Day very quiet tonight. No points in this first half.
Get on the shot clock. Vokel launches the three.
You know, he doesn't take them that often. 10 for 23 coming into the game.
Trying to take it back. It's Blue who has it for Vermont. Blue throws it up and gets the roll.
Being aggressive, going to the rim.
Rug for Vokel. Vokel so good in tight spaces. Cut the basket and a chance for a three-point play. Vokel to the cutting rug. Count that and the foul.
Beautiful heads-up cut by Clancy. And another old-school three-point play just by making it simple.
Now Papale to Irving. Open look, knocks down the three.
Confidence, confidence, confidence.
Three-point BU lead, they have the ball. Back cut, Papale to the basket for two. The feed from Thomas.
Boy, Malik Thomas, excellent job. John Papale, Terriers again staying in the zone. Now back to man-to-man.
Vokel to the basket. Tie game.
You know, Brian just read his matchup with Malik.
Papale got free, throws it back out to Watson. They work it around, and it is an open three. Again, it's Papale who comes through for BU. There's Clancy Rugg. Back outside, Vokel. Plenty of time left as Vokel feeds it to Rugg inside for two. Thomas a little tougher to get it in, but Watson comes free, throws it up ahead to Morris, who will put it in. BU gets it in, and the BU Terriers have come to Burlington and knocked off the Vermont Catamounts by a final score of 64-57.
Tough game tonight. We just could never find our rhythm offensively and defensively. In the second half, we were, just didn't play well enough, gave up 42 points, and, just couldn't get stops when we needed. Finally, I think got it tied there at the end, and then Papale hits a wide open three, and we were just step slow defensively, and it just wasn't good enough.